Autodesk Design Review 2011 has once again improved the 3D viewing experience. In this video, I'll show you how 3D lighting has been improved, as well as how to use the new Field of View tool. Compared to Design Review 2010, when published models often displayed overlighting and glare, in Design Review 2011, lighting is now more realistic, automatically correcting for these issues. If you prefer the previous lighting method, it's easy to change back. I'll pin the menu to make it easier to show you how to change the lighting. Now I'll change it back. New for Design Review 2011, the Field of View tool is ideal for architectural walkthroughs. When inside a building, zooming out can produce undesired results. That's because the Zoom tool actually changes your vantage point. Unlike the Zoom tool, the Field of View tool does not change your vantage point. Notice that we're currently viewing this room between the couch and the bookcase. To see more of this room, let's increase the field of view. With the field of view set to 90, we can see much more of the room from the exact same vantage point, demonstrating just one advantage of using the new Field of View tool in Design Review 2011. Now that you've seen some of Design Review's 3D viewing enhancements, why not try them yourself? Download the latest version of Design Review on our website for free.